for Zealous. Hello and welcome to this stream. As always, first we'll do my art. Because I need to get this done. And then we'll do some more with a Skyward sword. Thank you. Screen, I do. Maybe I should set up a Q&A. I'm proud of my traditional artwork. Would have been pointless if I mixed up my characters. We are not getting on there. Do I not smell like you, Miss Maya? Is that why you're cleaning me? Thank you.
No, you knocked everything over. You're gonna go up here. That's where you stay.
Probably. Probably not. I love my cats, but sometimes. Thank you. I don't feel motivated with this song. Randomly, still playing. I'm gonna change the music. Just don't feel motivation. It needs to be upbeat. The image they used is pretty. And it was just. I gotta find something that's motivational. Yeah, let's do this. I don't know. I can't figure out what I'm doing. Music-wise, I know what I'm doing. Sudden, I just remembered an old movie that it was a book. The movie I really. It was a finality type kind of movie, even though the whole series was a series. But I've gotta read that again, so I gotta get that sometime. Inkheart. I just remembered Inkheart for some reason. I think I was thinking Alice in Wonderland, and suddenly Inkheart just popped up in my head. Loved books. Not reading them for school. I'm not a big fan of just school books in general. Sometimes they're boring. Thinking about that. I definitely recommend books. series. The movie isn't too bad, but I definitely recommend reading the book. Like I said, it just feels like the movie did it to do one and done. Tried to keep a diary, but I just didn't care enough to write in it. I like journals where I get to make stories up, but my life isn't really that interesting to write a diary of. If I can get all of these pages done, all these panels, all these strips, there we go. I can't think of terms, but I do have to repeatedly say something until I remember what word I was looking for. But if I can get all this done along with my actual current webtoon, done, and maybe I don't have to do full art streams. It changed the release date for Suddenly I'm a Ninja, or Suddenly I've Become a Ninja Master. It used to be titled Suddenly I've Become a Ninja Master, but I think I saw the title that I decided that it needed to have a little bit of a change. I wasn't working on any particular series, but because I got such a happy person commenting on my last update that I completely forgot about since it was scheduled, I decided that yes, I will continue working on this because, one, it is fun to work on my webtoon series, but I do feel like I'd be disappointing people if I didn't work on it. Which is not a reason to do it, but motivation did help. They motivated me. Why am I continuously drinking you? One's my current dream. It is. Water. Okay. Need to drink more water. Song is definitely a no-go. Some songs hit my anxiety on a harsh level. I have to be careful what songs I listen to. Just do this. I wonder if I've been going half an hour. It seems like I'm gonna take a bit longer on this. Actually, since I'm almost done with this, that still means that I'm actually almost done with this. I should do some informational videos sometime on how I actually do all my work. I mean, you see most of it being done. I don't know why panic is happening. I did panic earlier today, too. I should probably go to a doctor. As always, lovely yummy. Behind the anime that this opening is from is not great material, but I do know that the opening itself is really good. after this, there'll be one more extra, and that's just characters. Again. Start pressing buttons. accidental click. I hope it did not get active. Best place to be. Time doing this earlier in my in the month. It's honestly not gonna take me that long. I happen to be actually really fast when I want to be. It's not everything needs to have like shading. It's a comic. I don't need everything detailed to the ends and backs. And that's what I have a problem with, is I'll overdo the... I overdo the details and the shading, and then I hate shading after that. Tuesday, I won't be live streaming. I'm gonna start doing every Wednesday soon, too. So it'll be Tuesdays and Wednesdays when I don't have a stream going. Don't know who needs to hear that, but I just felt like saying it. But I am streaming on Wednesday this week. Songs can help me right now. Songs are actually making it worse. Worst? Worse. It's making me worse. I'm gonna go ahead and start our Skyward Sword playthrough. I am not focusing on my art today. I might need it a bit. Right now is a no-go. Gameplay. Oh, look, it's raining. Let's see how my town is doing. My town, my village. And then we'll play Skyward Sword. And I have a mark on the Silent Realm because I lost one round of the Silent Realm. Almost two, but I highlighted it, so let's check it out. And no, I'm not going to change to Animal Crossing straight into Skyward after this. July 25th. Oh, we have a visitor at the campsite. Ooh, let's test my intuition. Oh, right. only ones I don't want to lose from my island. Looks like I might have to log off and then log back on because it's a little laggy. Okay. I need to buy ammo. Slingshot. Before Skyward Sword. If log out and then log back on. I don't. Okay, maybe it's corrected itself. As long as you don't make me go over every single room. Because I don't want to do that. Of all the things, I don't want to do that. I need to undo my hair. Maybe I should draw a rasher sometime. So, what are you giving me? Who let top? Oh, let's see my intuition work. High card, low card. Okay. I don't know if I even want that ball. Six. This is to be A. High card. My intuition's off. Honestly, I was thinking low, but then I looked at it again and thought high. And then I guess I'll go into here, see what we were talking about. Meh, it's not bad. We're gonna put this in storage. I'm gonna put this in storage. We're gonna put this in storage. Yep, time does fly, doesn't it? Time sure does fly. I don't think I've ever shown my house on stream. I'm not quite done with everything in here. Seriously, you're gonna read? Raccoon figure, shovel bed, got fruit salad, veggie sandwich, carrot scones. That actually might be what's causing it. I don't think I should get that anymore. And he's basking in the glow of my house. I finally paid off all of my house. I think I did that on stream, actually. All I need to do now is get all of the storage. I have what available to me. Let's see. 2,400, and I think there's two levels above that. I think I'm done with this. I'm gonna let him sit there until he leaves. I'm gonna make tea. Tea though. Is he still seriously gonna stand there? What, am I supposed to go to the next level in that another room? Oh, I know. Good. Anyway, here's my bathroom. I have three different types of bath, but one of them is just a tourist bath. It's a special thing. I might just leave my house because I don't care enough to show him around. Let's see. Here's my kitchen. I think this is gnocchi. Utensils at the top. Pan. And nice lunch set. Oh, I guess I'll show off my house. Since he wants to look at it. Though it's not his first time looking around. I think I've got two of them because I could not find seats of any variety at all. Nook barely had any. This is my favorite thing. My favorite one, I think. One of my outfits I made. Actually, a lot of my outfits I have them on the wall. I like the blue versions of the cute furniture. They're super pretty. I don't remember, I think I bought that. Okay, that was the problem. Oh. Okay, let's go play some. Yes, let's go play Skyward. Let's not stop doing random accidental stuff. Newest one. Okay. Let's stop messing around. Before I officially start, though, I'm gonna go use the bathroom. I'll go do that now. Enough messing around. I'm hoping to get this sand ship done today. But I always struggle with the mini boss. You struggle with the mini boss. Ready?
I am.
Silent Realm. How many times have I lost that thing? Once. I highlighted a really cool clip too. I barely made it. And I only have one flame so far. Three songs? And I forgot what the other item is, actually. Fighting those things. Station here was used by folks heading into the old mines. People still ride the mine carts all over the place, though. I'm probably supposed to tell you there is some safety information about using the carts. Cart riding can be a so I would suggest you give that stuff a quick read. Thank you. Okay, fine. But oops, I guess I didn't. Huh. Ready? Let's try this again. So there's a mini game that's connected to this, and I did not know it was a mini game, but I'm not really sure how that mini game works. The bow is one of the things that I still need to get. I just want to see how far we can go down. I'm just curious if I could find anything in the sand. Well, I guess you get that. Right, Ethan?
I'm gonna make my tea.
There's a way. Okay. of the building I go. I don't know why I tried that. What was? Time shift. Best mechanic, but worst area. It's actually even worse than issues with the poke function. Oh look, 100 rupees. I kinda am lacking in the ruby department, to be honest. This is kind of weird in the field, but is this like an underground thing? I don't know. This is the way we go. Evil crystal. Have a new function. This. So we can do this. Do this. And evil crystal again. I did need them though. I remember correctly. You guys. No. That existed right there. Voila! Pirate's Fortress is done, and I thought I was gonna take longer than that. Thank you. Nobody's playing. Today might be a good up a Skyward Sword up day. Is there anything else up here? Oh, it my other file matching up with hearts now? I have to see this. Oh no, I am way ahead with that other one. For a moment I was like, did I really not get that many hearts? No, no, I got plenty of hearts. I found a clue. Dazzling. To see. Anchor. That direction. This way? I can't. Thank you. honestly, the sand ship is really not the biggest dungeon. But there's so many parts to it, so many things. Here, only 2 hours into the stream. So only you've done this for an hour now. Let's see. Too bad I can't dispose of these. Today has been good. Always safe.